To generate a plasma cutting toolpath, you must first select the part to be cut, click on the Path tab, and select Auto Path. For plasma cutting, the offset should be set to On, set direction to Outer Clockwise, lead in and lead outs are then set. Choose between None, Arc, or Line, and set your parameters. Choose your cutting sequence, then click OK to set your toolpath. At this point, your lead-ins and lead-outs should be visible with the toolpath indicated as a blue line.